Thank you. I'm gonna start. Next we have Ms. McKenna Wilson. She was here from the 30th, from 2018 to 2020. Couple more. We actually have two sisters with us today. We have Rachel Cook, number 40. Who was here from 2016 to 2018. And then we have big sister Kendra Dow, number 54, who was here in 2010 and 2012. Alright, so with that being said, we're going to start with our alumni game. Me and Coach Nancy are going to ref, and then we'll go from there.
Hey! Thank you. tell you.
Come on!
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. which I did want to take a moment to introduce, well, not introduce, but recognize Coach Welch. Coach Welch, yes, definitely. I grew up listening to Coach Welch. Coming to Valley when he was here, he was coach from 1995 to 2015. So I'm going to let him say a few words.
I told her to be careful what she asked for. This is wonderful. Reestablishing this tradition. And I just want to know why Nicole Lerner was not out there playing. She's old like me. Not as old as me, but she was one of our first players. 1997. Yep. We almost lost her during summertime that year. Had some appendix problems, if my memory is correct. But it's really great to see the Cook kids here, and Cookie's got her baby with her. Sierra, you look like you still play, girl. Deja? I think Deja's on the coaching staff, kid. She looked like she could still play too. But this is exciting to me because after Maureen, who sends her apologies, my daughter, who took over after me and won, holy cow. I know they were over 20. You were on your team, Rachel. How many games did you win today? 26. So they won about 52, 53 games in the next 2 years after they retired. So it wasn't just me and his group. It was the people that we had playing for us. And KT, you're doing an impressive job. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Next year, we'll get it out a little bit quicker,
yep.
And there'll be some other old folks here too.
Thanks, Coach. We appreciate you. Give them a round of applause one more time. So, with that being said, we are going to get right into our Black vs. Gray game, and I'm going to take a moment to introduce our team for this upcoming season. All right? So, y'all ready? Squad? Good? Alright, so we're going to go with the Black team first, who is actually going to be coached by Coach Nancy. First up, number one, we have Tayana Townsville. Tay-Tay is a sophomore this year. She's from Kalamazoo, Michigan, graduating from Kalamazoo Central. So one more time for Tay-Tay. Next up, we have Laquina Kelly, who is a bit under the weather today, so she won't be playing, but she is a freshman this year from Bloomingdale. So one more time for Quinn. Next up, we have Kia, a.k.a. Rikia Greenwood. Kia is a freshman coming in. She's from Colbert area, graduating from Colbert High School. All right. Next up, Nene, they've been around for a long time. But number 23, Lanisha Burse. Lanisha is a sophomore this year. She's originally from Detroit, Michigan, and she was also named one of our three captains this year. Next, we got Cece, number 30, Sierra North. Sierra is a freshman coming from Galesburg area, graduating from Galesburg, Augusta. All right. Last for the Black team, number 50. Number 50, Catrice Hudson. She's a freshman for us Brooklyn is coming to us. She's a freshman this year, coming to us from Marcellus High School. And I mentioned earlier, but Chrissy Vantelberg is her mom. She played in the alumni game. So we're keeping it rolling, all right? Next up, we have number 12, Gabriella Hott. Gabby is a freshman this year. She's also a dual sport athlete. She plays volleyball here at Valley, and she's coming from Lawton High School. Next up, we got number 4, Kamani Coleman Brandon. She goes by Mana. She came to us kind of late this season, but she quickly became part of the family. She's a freshman, and she's coming from Louis Dorks High School. A couple more to go. We have Ayanda Inovu, number 3, aka Yai. She's also a freshman. She is from Kalamazoo area, graduating from Kalamazoo Central High School. Next up, we have number 2, Alyssa Thompson. Alyssa is actually a sophomore for us this year. This is her first year at Valley. She's originally from Battle Creek. She went to Gold Lake High School, and she did her first year of college at North Central College, so she's transferring in for us this season. Alyssa was also named captain for us this year. Last but not least, we have Brynn Johnson, number 13. Galesburg. She's a sophomore for us this year. We're definitely lucky to have her back. I did forget, while I was mentioning captains, I want to shout out number 50, Catrice. She is also our third captain. Real quick, last but not least, I'm going to get into my coaches. Nancy Wilmore, she's been with me 6 seasons now. So we've been rocking together for a while. Lucky to have her. And then I mentioned earlier, Coach Deja Hill. I don't know where she went, but oh, right there. She's with us again for, I don't know how long it's been, but you know, it's been a while. And then last but not least, I did want to shout out Bailey Robinson, who's going to be our team manager this year. You can wait. Yeah, go ahead. And we're very lucky to have her as well, just positive and supportive energy. So with that being said, this is the squad for this year. We're going to get into a little bit of gameplay. I can have the great squad, and Coach Nancy will have the black. Sound good?
I We're glad excuse. Thank you. day is good.
Thank you.
women's scrimmage. We'd like to thank everybody for coming out to our scrimmage today. Don't forget, this is a squad. Once again, thank you for coming out to Kalamazoo Valley Community College. We hope to see you at all the events this year. Thank you, and good night. Everybody ready for some dad jokes? Boom.